Oh, yeah, around 20. Around 22. Oh, damn, you're older than me. No, 22. Yeah, right, huh? We're the same age. Rich, you're 22. You're right.
Just waiting for something interesting to happen now.
Do you remember being at a friend's house and then telling the friend that you're hungry, so you guys go to ask for food, but instead of the friend just saying, hey, can we have something to eat, they did this.
Mom?
Yep?
Hannah's hungry.
Okay, we have grapes, we have crackers.
Grapes, please?
Can I follow you home? Cause my parents always told me to follow my dreams. Kiss me through the phone, kiss me through the phone, I'll see you when I get home.
No!
I just have one question. Do you know what a pain in the ass is?
Yeah.
Are you a pain in the ass?
Yeah.
You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back and down, bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes.
Yeah, baby.
Hi, I brought my car in to get fixed.
Okay, what's wrong with it?
Right, it's making a funny sound.
Gonna need a little more detail.
Like a loud sound?
What kind of sound, ma'am?
Like a like that kind of sound?
What? I can't hear you.
It's like that kind of sound?
Mm-hmm. And where's the sound coming from?
Like the back, in the front, in the middle a little bit.
I've been in online class for one day, and he's already assigning homework.
We take a look at Virginia Woolf's personal life. Hi, is it Calder? Calder, is it? Yeah, you weren't muted. We heard all of that. Your lips look like fish sticks, and I want you out of my class now. Now. Get the fuck out of my class.
I'm sorry.
Hey, babe.
Ask Mom if we can stop at McDonald's.
No, you ask. I asked last time.
Yeah, but she likes you better. She'll definitely say yes to you.
Okay, fine, but next time you're asking, okay?
Hey, Mom, can we stop at McDonald's?
Nope, nope, nope. I'm not stopping. There's food at home.
Oh, come on, Mom, please.
Do you have any money? Do you want to pay for it?
Oh.
Okay, then you're gonna have to settle for a peanut butter sandwich.
Dang it!
Girl, if I was you, I would burn that house down. Why is it that big? Where are you from? Because I'm not going there ever.
Put
what?
Bleach on it.
Bleach? No, you're going to have to burn the house.
Oh my God.
That's early.
That's like next week.
It is next week. It's right after the 4th of July.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Let go!
Oh, dude, hang on.
Push off. Push off.
I would say hang on is usually the worst of ideas.
And I want to apologize to all of you for what I did. It was very wrong, and I am very sorry. I just would like to move on and lead a normal life. You know, get a job and a wife and change my way.
I've been in the restroom for more than 30 fucking minutes, and my poop won't come out, and it fucking hurts. I can't. It won't come out. I need help.
Never mind. Is that water?
What?
Mom!
What?
Dad, there's water running down the stairs!
Holy shit.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Do you like porn?
Do I like what?
Do you like porn?
Do I like porn?
No, bro. Do you guys sell popcorn?
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's going to be on aisle 13, my man.
All right, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Okay, I have something really important to tell you guys. There's no pool in my dorm room. Like, let me check again. Yeah, there's like no pool here. So subscribe to my
Calvin. Why are you always on the phone when we're in the car together? And more importantly, why would you throw your phone out the window?
This is literally how I wake up after dreaming about someone I haven't talked to in months and then catching feelings for them all over again.
Fuck! God damn it!
So what do you think of... what?
I just wanted to say hello to your friend! Why did you need to say what?
Fine then, say hello.
Hello, Megan! How are you?
Just a little... honey, that's way too much!
Yeah, baby! Oh, shit!
Dude, I can't stop laughing. Look at this.
They just look like